Chhattisgarh, where it's believed the Union Ministry of Home Affairs will send additional paramilitary forces to boost the numbers of forces fighting the Naxals in that state. Headlines today has learned that a fresh induction is now being planned to that area, with up to 50 companies being deployed. Jugal Purohit reports.
Coming just ahead of the general elections, this was more than just any other attack on security forces. It was in fact a wake-up call for authorities bound by red tape. And headlines today has information that authorities have been shocked out of their slumber. An unprecedented troop surge has been ordered into Bastar, one of the districts worst hit by Naxal violence. The 50 paramilitary companies on ground will be doubled, meaning there would soon be more than 10,000 jawans in the district. These troops would come from the reserve pool created by the government. More importantly, the number of helicopters dedicated to anti-Naxal operations in the district is being hiked to 14 from the current 6. The Mi-17 helicopters would be used mainly for casualty evacuation and logistics.
State governments in all these LW areas have increased their police strength and their police budget. So this is an ongoing exercise. There can never be the right optimum number of police given the kind of threat that we have in that area.
According to reports, 33 districts in Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, Bihar, Odisha, Maharashtra and Andhra Pradesh have been identified as highly sensitive for Lok Sabha polls. Special plans are being put in place to ensure the right number of forces are in place for the 9-phase poll schedule beginning 7th of April. With Jugal Purohit, Bureau Report, Headlines Today.